I'm Mike Lyons here on WPBF.com. An update on the back-to-work, back-to-school weather for the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Labor Day, Monday, stinker of a day. Clouds and rain across the region, and at times heavy rain along the Treasure Coast. Port St. Lucie, Fort Pierce, Vero Beach, Sebastian, you got soaked on Monday. Heavy rain in the Anchorage and central Palm Beach County, but beginning Tuesday, much nicer weather returning to the region. High pressure to our south builds north. That will give us an easterly wind. Bottom line, next 5 days look pretty good here in South Florida. As we head toward Monday night and Tuesday morning, partly cloudy, warm and steamy. Tuesday afternoon, sunshine, a few storms, but they'll be out west and scooting toward Florida's west coast. High temp on Tuesday, 90 degrees. For boating, seas 1 to 2 feet. Inland waters smooth to a light chop. First alert, 5 day forecast. Nice weather for the rest of the week. Hot and steamy, yes, but the big storms, they'll be way out west.